gingerly. I unwrap the bandage from my eyes. As each layer peeled, soaked limp, my hands trembled terribly, till finally the fabric fell away. Still, I did not see. My eyes clamped against tears, wet and hot and briny and itching. When at last my eyes unclenched, I steeled myself for the fresh sting of air. But I was drenched instead by sunlight, gold and warm and flowing everywhere and in everything.